Hey guys, welcome to the channel again. And the monsoons have arrived, so I'm going to give you some tips or preventive measures which can be useful for you to prevent your car from any unwilling situation. So let's start with the video. The first thing are the brakes. I hope everybody knows the importance of it and the consequences as well if it is not applied on time. So to avoid any unwilling situation, you can confirm with the service advisor that the brake pads, the brake drums or the calipers in case of disc brakes are all right and in good working conditions. Also, all the connections of the fluid and the fluid itself is good, in a good state. Each and every car has the ABS facility in it, almost every car has, so there is a less risk of the vehicle being skid, but yes, the brakes have to be applied on time. The next thing are the tires, so you have to check thoroughly if the tires are worn out or in good condition. A visual inspection will do. What I mean to say is you have to check the depth of the thread. Jo thread hota hai, uske jo depth hai, wo agar sufficient hai, then no need of changing. But if the tire has become flat, the thread has become flat, then you have to change it quickly because there are chances. मतलब जब भी आप brakes suddenly apply करोगे, then skid हो सकती है. So to avoid that, you have to change the tires. And the thumb rule also says that in every 40,000 kilometers, we have to change the tire because the life of the tire, any tire you can take, is around 40,000 kilometers. So if you want to keep the car in a good condition or the tires in good condition, the check it thoroughly, and also you have to check the air pressure in the tire because wo air pressure se bhi aapka tire kharab ho sakta hai. So to enhance the life, you can check the air pressure. So it may go more 5,000 kilometers, so it is a bonus. The next thing are the wipers. So we do not give generally much importance to it, but when it comes to monsoon, we have to take care of it before monsoon or just when the monsoon starts, because if the blades or the rubber blades are worn out, then it will leave patches while cleaning the glass, and due to that aapko vision mein takleef ho sakti hai. So to avoid this situation, you have to check if the blades are having enough sharpness, or the rubber blades, I'm talking about the rubber blades, if they are having enough sharpness so that it can clean the glass and help you in giving a clear vision. The fourth point is electrical equipment. What I mean to say is I'm talking about the headlights, the tail lights and the indicators. You have to ensure that all of them, I repeat, all of them have to be in working condition while in the monsoons, because as we all know, the headlights help us in getting good visibility ahead. The tail light helps the people behind us to know that we are in front of them. And same is the case of the indicators. Indicators are also used for hazard lights, so that also you have to take care. If your car breaks down, then the hazard light will come into action. So ye baat aapko dhyan mein rakhni hai ki electrical equipment bhi aapki sahi honi chahiye. Moving forward, we have parking under a tree or prone to fall structure. Especially in the monsoon, you have to ensure that you do not park your car under a prone to fall structure or a tree, because that may damage your car. And in monsoon, we all know that there is a high risk of trees getting fallen, or the structures are prone to fall. To avoid the amount of damage your car may undergo, you have to take care of it. This is generally for those people who park their car outside in streets or in gullies. So for them, they have to ensure that your car doesn't come under the scope of any tree which is prone to fall, or any structure, as I said. So that you have to take care.
especially in monsoon, you find some foggy patches on your windshield. So this is due to the moisture inside the cabin. The air is locked, and due to that, this happens. And you can see, so I've switched off my AC, and this is the reason behind it, because my windows are also closed and the inside air becomes moist and these patches occur. So to remove these patches, you can press this button. Generally there is a knob in some cars and I have this button. So you have to press this button and increase your temperature. So the heater has started and the patches will go automatically.
So guys, these were the points to take care of your car in this monsoon, and now I'm going to give you some points which are for you specifically. So the first thing is, you have to keep a glass breaking hammer or a pointed tool, whichever, to break the glass, so that in an unwilling situation you can keep yourself safe and come out of the car and save your life, and then you can save the life of your car with the help of some other people or some assistance. So you have to always keep an hammer, so that will protect you. Point number two says that you have to keep dry packed foods like biscuits or chips and a bottle of water every time in your car, especially in the monsoon, because if you find yourself in a position where you cannot come outside of your car for the next 3 or 4 hours, then it will help you to keep you energized, and this may save your life. So this point you have to keep in mind. The next thing is a basic thing, and I'm sure everybody does it and follows it, but this is just a reminder that you have to keep an umbrella or a raincoat handy, so that kabhi aisa hota hai it is a bit sunny and all of a sudden rain starts, so in that situation it will help you to save yourself from getting wet. So ye aapko cheez dhyan mein rakhni hai. As I said, I will repeat it, you have to keep these products handy so that it can be used whenever required. The last point is, you can keep a good perfume as per your taste. As बारिश के मौसम में कभी भी मॉइस्चर के वजह से एक फाउल स्मेल आता है केबिन में, सो टू अवॉइड दैट यू कैन कीप इट. और द सेकेंड रीज़न इज दैट कभी कभी हम लोग कभी कभी इतना ठंडी लगता है एसी से, तो हम लोग एसी ऑफ कर देते हैं, एंड ड्यू टू द हैवी रेनिंग आउटसाइड हम लोग विंडोज भी वी पुल इट अप. उससे क्या होता है कि फ्रेश एयर नहीं मिल पाता है एंड द इनसाइड एयर बिकम्स मॉइस्ट एंड अ फाउल स्मेल कम्स. So for these two reasons, you can keep a good perfume. So guys, I hope you find these facts interesting and practical. Please like and share this video. And if you have not subscribed yet, please subscribe to our channel Obsessive Car Desires. And now also I am on Instagram under the same name, Obsessive Car Desires. So please follow us there also for some cool updates. Till then, take care, stay safe, drive safe. Ta-da!